Today's August 3rd, 2020. I got a call from a guy. He says that his AC's icing up, and his kid went over there and put the gauges on it, checked it out, and he thinks that it's low on charge. So, he says the filter's been clean, the inside unit's running. It was icing. I told him to shut it off. It's been off for 24 hours. I'm gonna go over there and we'll start it back up and we'll check and see what it's got for pressures. If it's icing up, it's probably low on charge or it did ice. You gotta let it set, you gotta let it de-ice before you check anything. Because if it's iced up, you can't do nothing with it. So I told him, let it set, and I'll be by in the morning, we'll check it out. I guess he watches my videos from what he said. So let's see if we can get some footage on it. See what the pressures look like. And figure out what's going on with the guy's system. He's a leaker. He's a leaker. Three times, he's gonna go turn it on, put my gauges on it, and see. That's for my autograph.
You only can take so much out of the tanks. So if I got five or six tanks that you can't go from here to put it in there, then you have to reclaim the rest of it and I put it in a container like this. So that's all virgin, but you only can get so much out of the tank naturally. Because right now the suction pressure's at 80 PSI, so if there's 80 PSI in the tank, it equalizes. You can't get that extra little bit out. So that's what this is. I had a bunch of tanks that I went in, I had to take the refrigerant out.
So often hit it with the garden hose. It was low on gas. Yeah, a little low. Enough to ice up. How old's the cat?
Ain't she? It's different ages.
Cute little guys.
Cute. So, like they don't do too good and then she'll nurse them back to
cute.